is up, you guys? This is the Tiger of Awesomeness 64 with a very special guest, Omar. And before we start this video, I'd like to give a big shout out to dino-d for subscribing to me. Thanks, man. And anyways, today we're gonna be doing Indominus Rex versus Spinosaurus. If you don't want spoilers for Jurassic World, go watch it and then come back to this video, okay? Okay. And Spinosaurus will be represented by Omar.
Okay, Spinosaurus has a really big mouth and claws.
Thank you. And he also was 60 feet long and I don't know how much weight, but I think it was 12 tons. Yeah, something like that. And he's basically an oversized Spinosaurus. Sorry, it has to be said. And anyways, when we have Indominus Rex. Now, Indominus Rex, if you don't know, is basically a mixed of dinosaurs. A dino cocktail, basically. And he's also a super dino, so yeah. Anyways, he also has the ability to camouflage, can communicate with raptors, and can take down a T-Rex. What's not awesome about that? And anyways, so here's what I think would happen. If the Indominus Rex decided to be stupid and not use his camouflage and jump on the Spinosaurus and kill it right away, I think this is how the fight would go down. The Spinosaurus would try to get some hits in, but since Indominus is way smaller than Spino, I'll point out that, he'll have the advantage in speed. And so he's gonna outrun the Spino and maybe jump on him, but if the Spino can knock him down, the Indominus Rex will probably use his camouflage to get out of there. If he does, then he's just basically gonna jump on Spino and kill him. So,
wow.
So, in my conclusion is that Indominus Rex wins this. What do you think, Omar?
Yeah.
Okay. See you all next time on Dino D.